Morning, Patrick Johnson speaking. This is my gasifier, firing up for the first time this morning. Got a hopper full of wood, double skinned hopper. So your water drains down the outside skin, out into the condensate bucket at the bottom there. Put my conical lid on, so the condensate on the top lid drains into the outer skin. Lid on, put the springs on. This is my Carlson inspection poker port. This is my poker starter rod. Cut at an angle like Wayne. That was a very good idea, Wayne. Thank you. And just crank the handle till it goes down to fire tube level. Okay. Now that's sitting at the level of the air nozzles in the fire tube in the char bed. Now we'll start it up. Okay, we have two pieces of char that I removed earlier from the ash collection. Pop those down the hole. Yep. And you put my vacuum cleaner on first. There's my vacuum cleaner running through the air inlet. Position. Okay. Ignition key on. Open the gas. Now this is a bit of a two-handed operation, so I'm going to have to put the camera down. Okay, carry on with a two-handed operation. Start it up.
the government comes back, fluctuates, we'll get back to right. Acceleration, a little bit lean seems to help a hell of a lot for a little on the acceleration. And the motor needs to pick up. Holding steady at 49.50 hertz.